I believe in Inkley because it is fun, wonderful, awesome city, and full of really great people and great yoga.
And I believe in Cleveland because I believe in us and our ability to rebuild our city in the spirit of love.
This is where I met the love of my life, made a home, and became a family of three. We live and breathe here in this city. We work and play. And we're surrounded by people that we love, living a life that we love.
I believe in Cleveland because the people are resilient, they're kind, warm-hearted, they're people who get back up when they've been knocked over, they're people that start again over and over and over. I love the people, that's why I believe in Cleveland.
I believe in Cleveland because this is my home and I've lived here my whole life and it's just a really, really comfortable city full of so many wonderful things to do.
I believe in Klee for a number of reasons, but my husband and I considered moving to Austin, and you know, after really considering it, you know, we knew we wanted to start a family and our own business, and this city has supported us and lifted us up through it, and have renamed our business after this city, Cleveland Vegan, and we could not be happier.
I believe in CLE, not only because I was born and raised here, but because this is where I'm raising my own children. I think it has something for everyone. There's always something to do, from restaurants to the lake, summer, winter. I think that we have surprised the world. We've come such a long way, and we just keep growing.
I believe in Cleveland because I've lived here my whole life, and I've always loved it here. Now there's so much more to do, so I love exploring it and trying all the new restaurants, going out or just staying in. I feel like it's beautiful.
I believe in Cleveland because of all the wonderful local shops and restaurants.
So I believe in Cleveland because I just feel like more and more like people are just really believing in it themselves.
I believe in CLE because it's a very family-friendly city. We love all the festivals that happen year-round. We also love Cleveland because of all the farmers markets that happen most of the year. And most importantly, what I love about Cleveland is the growing yoga community.
I believe in Cleveland because I love the Metro Parks.